We got tacos. So.
Well, you don't get that many when you're putting the big ones in there.
This meat is very hot, but I have this taco.
Very hot.
All to myself. Normally.
Can you do anything without videoing?
Normally, when. What you know what I want to be when I grow up? A YouTuber. Yeah.
At the rate you're going, you may have to.
But I was going to do that.
Because she doesn't want to do anything else but that. She doesn't want to study. Nothing.
She's going to study because she's going to do this multiplication reference when you're done eating.
Don't they have that on YouTube?
Yeah.
They also have that on Osmo.
Well, if they have that on YouTube, why don't you do it?
They don't have that on Osmo.
Yes, they do.
Okay, so.
I looked at it last night.
I have my taco.
Look at that, Tatum.
I put cheese on my taco. Cheese and meat. That's really all.
Swing the chips.
A lot of times, I.
No, I want chips.
These are chips.
No, they're not.
Potato chips.
I want potato chips. The yellow bag. So, anyone you have.
Okay, so. A lot of times I'll put sour cream on it, but I really only like this, and we
you
don't.
Want sour cream?
No, I don't want it right now. I might have it for my second taco, but right now, got cheese and meat. Water.
Right, you afraid that'll upset your stomach?
Price knows, Deb.
Actually, first, we're going to have this, another bite of taco. I'm putting it out with pop. Let's go. Delicious. What's all?
Sorry, you're out there by yourself, babe.
I don't care, but I already had a spoon, and then you gave me another spoon. This chocolate was the bomb. What?
Do you have dry cracked hands from I'm serious, Deb. I really dry hard work. Try to keep trying to kiss it.
Oh my god. Okay. You guys want to know how to chug faster? Let me show you.
Next month, right?
Yep. Discover the possibilities at just $1.
Sorry, it took me a minute. I had to grab it. I got a water bottle. Instead of doing that or pressing it, get a straw, stick it in, bend the straw. Makes the water flow 10 times faster. So just do that every time you make a chug video. You will chug much faster. Taco round two. They think my cousin broke his finger. Put some taco meat on, which was a lot because I like only have enough room for like one more taco, enough meat for like one more taco, but that's okay because this is kind of big anyway, so I'm gonna eat this taco. This guy. That was supposed to be this style. Time after time. Eat it like an ice cream cone. This is one of the best. I've had many good ice cream cones, but this has got to be in one of my top five favorite ice cream cones. These are corn tortillas, I think. I don't know. It's basically like the waffle cone of tortillas. Last bite of my taco cone. This is not taco, it's a freckle. Just kidding, it is taco. Like, all you chuggers that be chugging like this. Check yourself. Take that straw, bend it down. Chug like that, much easier. Except I spill it on my shirt a little bit. Taco three. Taco tres. This taco, we're not gonna have as much meat. Because I wanna save one for a fourth taco. For taco. Yes, it's my box to the speaker.
These one where I can see from here and look like that.
Oh, so this one, I'm going to roll it up. It didn't work too well. But it's a burrito.
What's that cube looking thing in the window?
The case for it. It's falling off the back. We got another taco. Taco cone. This is good. Falling at the bottom again.
Episodes because you've already seen them to get to the ones that you haven't seen. What do you do? How do you do that?
Did you really just ask Kristen that question?
Yep.
It is so easy. If you want me to show you, I can.
Not right now.
I know, when I'm done eating. Do you want me to?
Maybe.
Taco. Trust them. I think it's taco three. Taco. Cuatro. It's so hot, it's stuck to the bowl. The paper towel stuck. This time we're gonna eat it normally. Wait a second, you thought I wasn't gonna choose it, did you? Cheers. We definitely don't have enough taco meat for another taco.
Nada.
I'm Avery Ford, and I aim to please.
Lose the smile.
I've made the right decision.
Why was she so confused during the hospital?
What is game for $10,000?
Everybody, I got an idea.
Let's watch this.
Our contestants, we have Landon. Welcome.
Hello.
Hello, Ambria and Georgette. Hello, welcome, everybody. So here's how we play. Players will take turns. Each correct answer is worth 10 points per letter. Players keep the draw on the board for correct answers. And if a player gets 3 correct answers in a row, I'm going to give you 100 bonus points. Wow.
Yes.
Is it reindeer? Yes.
Okay.
Amazing.
Okay.
All right, let's go ahead.
Okay, so this is your third in a row. If you get it right, I'm going to give you 100 bonus points. Oh, I like 100 bonus points.
Yes.
Okay, so now I'm going to see. Here's a clue. What Elsa turns everything into?
You really thought I was going to get up and not chugging the rest of this?
Is it
ice? Stupid. Can I eat my tacos? I'm gonna probably. You guys, you dare me? You dare me? No. You said it. I used to make these a lot. I used to just take tortillas and put cheese in them, but. I'm just gonna do this. Straight up. What? Yeah. That looks a little disturbing.
We have an E and an S. Here's a clue. Frozen 2, for example, that would be a sequel. Second movie. Is it sequel? Good job.
Okay.
Andrea, this is your third in a row. If you get it right, I'm going to give you bonus points. All right. Okay. Go with number one across.
I'm still chewing.
An A
and a P. Let's see what I'm still trying now.
Royal.
Go by the other side and see what it looks like. We should do that. We are going water now.
And here's a clue.
Okay,
I'm going to
this. You said chugging?
Let me try six.
Run it. Let's do that over him when I'm done chugging.
Sand. I'm going to go with sandwiches.
Okay. Is it sandwiches?
20 hours later. You said chugging? Kyle 23. Just kidding. That's a fake person. He said to chug it? Well, he's a person in my head. He said to chug it. Run it.
I'm going to say the actress is Kristen Bell, so I'm going to say Kristen.
Okay. This is Kristen.
What
do
I do?
Where do you want to go?
Let's go ahead and take it to
Antonio.
Okay, Santa Claus.
Should I do a full bottom?
And here's a clue.
Mm-hmm.
Rolling rocks turn into these creatures.
Wait,
okay. Is it trolls?
Yep,
they're
cheating.
Okay, and we're going
to read.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah, I had four tacos. Okay. I ate all the taco meat. I eat all the taco meat. It was four tacos. Alright. That was cool. Water? Ready to do this.
It's still anybody's game because in the next round the points double. We're just getting started. More people hustler after this.
My front teeth just like throat for a second. Look at
that. She says, today is the day I just want to scream and go out and have fun. And I said, what kind of
my teeth. They're so cold. Alright, you know what? I got an idea. I'm gonna do two, but half bottles. To make it easier.
Oh.
people with type 1 diabetes or diabetic ketoacidosis.
Do not share needles or pens.
Don't reuse needles. Do not take Ozempic if you have a personal or family history of...
This is my people. And this is my land.
Stop taking Ozempic
if you don't want
right away if you get a lump or swelling in your neck, severe stomach pain, itching, rash, or trouble breathing. Serious side effects may include pancreatitis. Tell your doctor if you have diabetic retinopathy or vision
changes.
Taking Ozempic with sulfonylurea or insulin may increase blood sugar risk. Common side effects are
about the same.
Diarrhea, stomach pain, and constipation. Some side effects can lead to dehydration, which may cause chugging.
First, let me make sure
I'm helping me reach my blood sugar goal.
No, she's bottom line.
Let's get it.
Ask your healthcare provider today about once weekly Ozempic.
Real fruit and whole grains. Doing something good for yourself has never been.
That one didn't get a burp out of it.
Everyone makes mistakes. But what if life was as forgiving as the general?
You're in!
At the general, we'll cover you. Even with a lapse of insurance.
Smells like a chicken.
Wait a second, guys. Let me get the straw into here. Let me throw this other bottle away real quick.
Before we get back to the game, let's take a moment to say hi to our players. Landon, what's the longest word you can think of that best describes you?
Guys, my throat is burning. I drank that whole bottle. Look. Hold on. The whole half of that. So I'm just gonna.
At the end of this round, we will have to say goodbye to the player with the lowest score.
I think this has to shut up.
Because. But you do have the lowest score. But you do.
My stomach feels like it's a bad one. Explode.
And which would you like to put? Let's go with that hot. That hot. Alright, that's hot. Let's get your puzzle up there. And where would you like to begin?
Let's go with one across.
One across. Okay, here we go. We have an N. Here is your clue. USA show about a burn report.
Ooh.
What do you think?
What the?
Okay,
I have no idea. I'm gonna go with nature.
Is it nature?
What happened to you?
I
lost my best friend. I'm sorry. Don't leave me. I want you here with me. Tell her good, but not right now. Because I do not feel good.
Country
center.
What
would
you like to go next?
Mm-hmm.
Let me go with 6 down.
Okay, 6 down. If you get this right, bonus points are in play. We have an M and an I.
Best.
Here's a clue. Swiss lady that makes great hot cocoa.
This is from my cousin to my grandma.
Great job. Patrick, there are four answers in a row that gives you 200 bonus points, bringing your score to 910. All right, Landon, your turn. Where would you like to go?
Three rice.
Let's take it to 5 down, R, and an S. Okay. Here's a clue. Beloved millennial chili sauce.
I don't like chili sauce, but I'm picking sriracha.
Is it sriracha?
Yes, indeed.
Three. By three. which means 3 inches. And then there's this other one. Right, that says, when I count my blessings, I count you twice. This is my people. Can you guys see my phone in the screen? Are you already crying? Jalapeno, doofus!
Okay, is it jalapeno?
This is my bag. Okay, I really feel like it. As a my paper.
So this is a double word. That means these two words are connected. Let's see if you can get these two words.
Well, she does. Okay. All right. So we'll give you a letter B.